Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial.
If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_016_DIAB_I where you save it. You can also download this file on the website. In today's tutorial, we're going to design attic wall to close the gap between the roof and the wall. In real world, you cannot have a roof floating in the space. You need walls to support the gravity. So the space between the wall and the roof, we need to close it by giving it an attic wall. Select the roof, go down and click on these sunglasses and select hide category to hide all the roof material. Hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button. Hover the mouse cursor to this wall and press the tab key. Click once to select this object. Hold the control key, click to select this wall, this beam, and go to the clipboard panel. Select the copy command. Click the down arrow under paste and select align to selected level. Select the roof and click OK. Revit move up the roof. With this wall still selected, click out of the model to deselect the object. Go to the view cube and click the front face of the view cube. Click on the top right corner and use a crossing window selection to select the wall that you just copy at the roof level. Click the filter button, uncheck the wall and click OK. Now hit delete on your keyboard to delete the windows and the doors. Hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit. Select this wall and hit delete on your keyboard. Select this beam, zoom in and select this beam. Go to the property palette. In the base offset, change the base offset to 0. Go to the modify panel and select the trim extend to corner button. Select this wall and trim it to this wall. Select this wall and trim it to this wall. Select this wall and trim it to this wall. We only need the circumference of this wall. Press escape to deselect the wall. Now go to the sunglasses, click and select reset. Hover your mouse cursor to this wall and press the tab key. Click once to select the wall. In the modify wall tab, modify wall panel, select the attached top base and select the roof. Click on join if you have this prompt. Then select the attached top base, select this roof. Click detach, hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button. Click the attached top base and select the smaller roof. Click on join. Repeat the command and select this roof. Click on join. Press escape to deselect the walls. Now we have one more wall which we need to address. Select this roof, go to the sunglasses and select hide category. In the modify tab geometry panel, click the joint wall command. Click in between this wall and change it from miter, and click the next button to change the butt of the wall. Press escape twice to get out of the command. Click the sunglasses. Reset temporal hide isolate. Select this wall. Go to the modify panel and select the attached top base. Select this roof. Click out. The attic wall is being complete. Select this roof. Click on the sunglasses and select hide element. Now this wall is not aligned with this wall nicely. The reason being that this wall is attached to the slab of this building. To correct this problem, let's split this wall into two. Go to the modify panel and select the split element command. Split this wall. Then, because the wall is now being splitted, the half part of the wall want to detach. To rivet, give you a warning. Click detach target. Now the roof is aligned nicely. To correct this problem, go to the modify panel and select the trim extend single element. Select the face of the slab and select this wall. Select the face of the slab again. Select this wall. Press escape to get out of the command. Select this beam. Hold down the control key. Select this wall, this beam, this beam. Go to the clipboard panel and select the copy command. Click the down arrow on that piece. Select align selected level and select first floor. Click OK to copy this object. With this object still selected, click the base offset and change it to 0. Move the mouse cursor into the drawing area. Zoom out to see the entire model. Go to the modify panel and select the trim extend to corner. Select this wall, this wall, this wall, this wall. Press escape. Go to the modify panel and select extend, trim extend single element. Select the face of this wall and click this wall. Press escape. Hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit. Click on the sunglasses. Select reset temporal height isolate. This brings back the roof. Now hover your mouse cursor to this wall and hit the tab key. Click to select the wall. Go to the modify wall panel and select a chart top base. Select this roof. Select delete instant. Click in an empty area to finish the attic wall. In this tutorial, we copy the roof to grade the attic wall. In the next tutorial, we're going to use the conceptual mask, which is another powerful tool in Revit to do some window shield in this model. If you like this tutorial, please click the like button and share it to your friends. If you have any question, leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.